Okay, we're here Tuesday night, WTRL Season 3 Team Time Trial. It's the last race of the season. The course is out and back again. It's 42 kilometers. It's relatively flat, except for two fairly big KOMs, the volcano and the Zwift KOM. The volcano will be brutal. It's 4 kilometers, just under four at 3.2%. And the next one's 2.5 kilometers at 1.8, so hopefully that'll feel easy compared to the first one, but I'm kind of doubting it, so. Anyhow, we're warming up in the pen right now, so got about 3 minutes left till takeoff. Looks like there's 50 plus riders going to be in this thing. Each team consists of six and hang on for as long as you can. So we'll get this thing started right away. We'll see you in a bit. Okay, 30 seconds left to go. The hard and fast, that's for sure, so hopefully you enjoy the ride. And if you sit, if you fall over, it's expected. Start some music up here. See you at the finish line. I'm here. Okay, I'll go to 1 minute. Okay, off in five, easing off. Okay, let's do that 40 more times.
It is kind of weird the way they did it.
Freed, are you going to take it after P-Bomb? Is Jay Freed going to take it after P-Bomb?
I can do that.
Okay, then I'll be in the hole after you. Unless you pulled it already, I don't recall. Hey Kyle, looks like your saddle's about 3 millimeters too high. Doug on deck. I'll stay until 6:30. It's flat like this, right up to 10 kilometers. Or pretty much flat. Off in 5. Got the headlight through here. You guys got headlights too or not? that will be on the hole. Pit in the pit.
On the pit?
Pulling to 945.
Okay, Doug, ramp it up. Stay on till 10:30.
All right, keep on deck.
Seconds, easing off. Oops, go ahead, Freed. I think it's Jay Freed, right? Doug on deck. In about half a kilometer, we got a little bit of a 3%. It says drag. Small drag. What are you going to? You want me to take it, or are you going to? I'm here now. This isn't a very long climb. Volcano's gonna hurt. Easier one. Came up with these orange items on the bottom, two or three of them. You could pick your route.
Okay, good. Oh, 18.
You guys see the leaked screenshot of the velodrome?
No. Doug will take it till 19 only.
Alright,
Off in five. Easy. Aaron, I think we're slowing the team down with our hair. Too much wind drag. Okay. Flat for the next two kilometers flat. Baseline. Real nice. Who's up next? Kyle, you taking it next? Is Kyle taking it next?
Take it to line of skate?
Power back to 10.
Piece of deck. Feet on the 26.
Going through.
Yeah. That works. Feels like it's 26 or 8.
It's only like 400 meters here, so are coming up actually. Yeah, almost halfway, guys. Okay, double ramp up, take it to 30-30. Climb starts in 2 kilometers. That's a nice way of putting it. 5 seconds. Easy back.
Half
kilometer.
How far?
Half a kilometer. Not even 300 meters. P-bomb will take us to the start of it right here. Looks like he got 8 or 9 minutes of this. Probably 9 or 10. Nice and steady. You got it. Seconds, only 3 seconds. Good job, pal. Ease off on the front just a bit more, guys. Let us catch on. Less than 2 kilometers. Show offs. Bit of a flat section here. Thank you.
with the drink.
Okay, I'm easing at the front here. Sorry, guys. Bit of a false flat here. Meters only, guys. Push, push. Got a nice downhill after.
That gets real right here. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right. And here I thought we were through it.
The steepest part's coming up here.
Oh, yeah, look at that kick. Oh, yeah, yeah. Descending.
Make sure we go together, guys. Yep. Hold
this is nice.
Better, right?
Oh yeah. The next climb's not so bad compared to that one. Team starts 1 minute behind each other? Or is it 30 seconds?
A minute.
1 minute? Okay.
People in front of us think we're like 3 minutes. So.
Yeah, there was a gap. I think we were making a good time on them earlier. And on people behind, but
they're a minute now and 59 seconds. Although they're still on the climb, I guess, maybe. They're just getting over it.
Yeah.
Getting close to a flat section to about 33. Who's on the front now? Oh, you said Pete, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm thinking the 51.
Woohoo!
The steady days here.
You got real rested down that hill.
Okay. I did a sprint hold on the downhill there.
Nice. We'll take whatever we can get.
Yeah.
Climb this good?
Yeah, nice. Yeah, Pete.
Okay. All right, I'll be on deck. All right, here comes the flag.
This is,
Alright, please drop back.
Two kilometers to the next bigger one. Up at the front, guys. Aaron and yeah, we all crossed together tonight, last race, so. Try and recover as much as possible. That hill's coming right away.
Yep.
About a kilometer and a bit. It's calling for us. Hey, you know when you're old, when my 5-year-old grandson just taught me how to play chess. That's when you know you're getting old, right?
Did he beat you though?
The first couple games, yep. I've never played in my life. I'm 57, never touched a chess game. So I'm thinking of giving up Zwift and doing the chess full time on Discord.
Yeah.
Big bowls of popcorn, pop, beer. Okay. Basically, this hill's starting right here, so.
Real steep around the bend here.
2.5 kilometers, guys. Short, punchy one at first.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Six. Okay. Oh, it's not really okay. We're back. at the front. We got a 4 or 5 gap. Okay, we got a big, around the bend is 10%. Oh no, sorry, we went around that already. Not a whole lot of hill climbing left. Peeled the rubber off the rim.
Thank you.
offering five if anybody wants it. Can't keep going. Last two guys catch up, cross all together. Ease a bit at the front. Remember, it's fourth man over, so. Ah, you're right there. Time trial to the banner. Okay, I'm back. That was tough at the end. You go full gas, trying to get across the line as quick as you can. Fell behind in the last half a kilometer, so I had to really work to catch up to the group, but your time is counted on the fourth man across. So I was fifth, so my time doesn't count for the final results, which is fine. So anyhow, thanks for watching, and hopefully you guys have a good week, and we'll talk to you on the next race. Take care.